One person is dead after a semi crashed with a pickup. It happened on 36th Street in Alden Nash, closing down the road right before 9 o'clock this morning. We're still working to gather more information and we'll update you when we know more.